Nearly 2,000 people infected with the coronavirus have died in the United States in the last 24 hours, according to a tally by Johns Hopkins University as of Tuesday evening. The record daily figure of 1,939 brings the total number of deaths in the U.S. to 12,722, which is approaching tolls in the worst-hit countries so far. Italy has recorded 17,127 deaths and Spain 13,798.